हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे विल डिस्कस अबाउट रिमेनिंग माउंट्स आज डिस्कस्ड इन सेवेंथ वीडियो। दे आर मून माउंट, वीनस माउंट एंड मार्स टू माउंट। ऑल माउंट्स इफ यू ऑब्जर्व द डिफरेंट पाम्स यू विल कम टू नो एंड अंडरस्टैंड। दिस प्ले मेजर रोल इन डिसाइडिंग द वे ऑफ लिविंग एंड थॉट्स एंड बिहेवियर। दिस विल इम्पैक्ट ऑन पर्सन्स फ्यूचर, मीन्स सक्सेस, लव एंड अफेक्शन, एम्बिशन, एंगरनेस, माइंड शार्पनेस, फिजिकल स्ट्रेंथ, mental strength, already some of them discussed in previous videos. Now we'll discuss about moon mount. This is placed opposite area to the thumb, below the tip of the headline. If this area is high, well developed, then that person has imaginative mind, artistic talent, poetry, they like traveling, they have romantic mind, new ideas, creativity, innovative mind. If the moon mount is flat without swelling like, then they are less imaginative, more impractical minded, they are more religious, they follow rules in love, duty and social life. Next is Venus mount. This mount is placed below the thumb. If this area is high, cushion like or swollen like, then this mount is well developed. This mount indicates love and sex power. When high, they attract their partner. They have magnetism force in attracting partner of opposite sex in love life. They are more emotional in thoughts and also expressions. In almost all artists, singers and musicians, this mount is high. They are good host, entertain their friends, good taste in dressing. They are fast in expressing temper. If the Venus mount is flat or underdeveloped, then that person have opposite characteristics of the above said. These people can become good doctors, lawyers and judges, as they are less inclined towards emotions if the Venus mount is less developed. Now next, Mars to mount. This mount is located between Mercury mount and Moon mount. This is known as well developed when high, like cushion. They are courageous, more in mental than physical, strong mental attitude and daringness. If this mount is flat, then they are tricky and cheaters. Okay friends, now let us discuss few tips on face reading. First, if the upper red portion of the lip is like folding attends, means like cow's upper lip, then these people love the kids very much. They show great affection for their kids. If there is dimple on the chin, these people like entertainment. They like to stay in entertainment group of all the peoples. Okay friends, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share this video. Let's meet in next video. Thank you very much.